गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म। स्टूडेंट, इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस यूजफुल माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म। स्टूडेंट, नोट, ऑल माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म आर बैड। इन फैक्ट वी वुड नॉट बी एबल टू सर्वाइव विदाउट सम। मैनी माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म आर यूजफुल टू अस एंड आर यूज इन फॉलोइंग वेज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस इन फूड इंडस्ट्री। स्टूडेंट, माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म हैव बीन एक्सटेंसिवली यूज इन प्रिपरेशन ऑफ फूड आइटम्स सिंस एशियन टाइम्स। वी कैन टेक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ फर्मेंटेशन ऑफ बैटर फॉर डोसा एंड इडली एंड मेकिंग ऑफ कर्ड फ्रॉम मिल्क। लेट अस स्टडी अबाउट सम ऑफ द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट आर यूज इन फूड इंडस्ट्री। सो देर इज़ अ सम एग्जाम्पल, मेक योर ओन कर्ड। सो स्टूडेंट रेडी, take 500 ml of lukewarm milk in a bowl and to add 2 spoonful curd in it. Mix it well and cover the bowl with a lid and leave it undisturbed in a warm place for 5 to 6 hours. Now what will you observe in the content of the bowl? What is it? Is it milk or curd? Again, what will we do? For make your own curd, take some warm milk in a container and a teaspoon of curd to it and leave it undisturbed for 5 to 6 hours. You will see that the milk has turned into curd. How? Student, you know bacteria are used to make dairy products such as cheese, yogurt, curd and sour cream. A bacterium called lactobacillus. This bacterium is added to milk and what will happen? This lactobacillus grows in the milk and ferment the milk. Bacteria feed on the lactose. What is the lactose? It is a milk sugar and convert into in the lactic acid. Again, there is a bacterium called lactobacillus is added to the milk which grows and ferment the milk, and this bacteria feeds on the lactose, and this lactose, it is a milk sugar. When it feeds on the lactose milk sugar, it convert into lactic acid. As the milk becomes more acidic, the milk protein, which protein is found in milk? Casein. Which protein is found in milk? Casein. So student, when the milk becomes more acidic, the milk protein casein clump together and to form thicker curd. And this curd is sour due to the presence of lactic acid. Okay, so the different types of bacteria are used to make different kind of cheese, each with its own unique taste and texture. Okay, so what will happen in the curd, in making curd? A bacterium called lactobacillus, when it added to the milk, which grows and ferments the milk, and bacteria feed on the lactose. Lactose, it is a milk sugar, and this bacteria convert the milk sugar into a lactic acid. And when the milk becomes more acidic, the milk protein called casein clump together to form a thicker curd, and curd is sour due to the presence of the lactic acid. Understand? Okay, now student, we will discuss in baking industry. Student, yeast is a very useful fungi used in the making baked items such as bread, cakes and pizza, and food items such as idli, dosa, dhokla, bhaturas and naan. And all of these items are made with the either rice, wheat, maida, which act as a food for the yeast. And these maida, rice, wheat, it acts as a food for the yeast. Now, this yeast consume the sugar and this sugar present in the food. When yeast consume the sugar, releasing carbon dioxide and alcohol as byproduct. So the carbon dioxide is trapped in the dough and cause the dough to rise in the volume. And when a bread or cake is baked at a high temperature, the gas bubble burst and letting carbon dioxide escape and making the food item porous and spongy. What will happen when you yeast to making the dosa, idli, bread? So this yeast consume the sugar, because this food item is made up of either rice, wheat or maida. So when the yeast consume the sugar, so what will happen? It release the carbon dioxide and alcohol as byproduct, and the carbon dioxide trapped in the dough, and you can see the dough to rise in the volume. And when a bread or cake is baked at a high temperature, the gas bubbles burst and letting the carbon dioxide escape and making the food item porous and spongy. Understand? Now, student, next is a making alcoholic beverage. Okay, so student, yeast is also used in the brewing alcohol, and this process is called fermentation. And this yeast feeds on the sugar and feed content in the various fruit, rice, wheat, barley. At the end, due to the anaerobic respiration, in the absence of oxygen, this sugar is converted into alcohol and carbon dioxide, which is released. So yeast is also used in the breweries for making alcoholic drinks such as wines and beers by the process of the fermentation. What is the fermentation? Fermentation means anaerobic respiration in the absence of the oxygen. And when it acts on the sugar, because sugar is present in the various fruits, rice, wheat and barley. So in the absence of the oxygen, this is combined with the glucose and form alcohol and the carbon dioxide. So I hope you understand, student, this. So microorganism used in making bread, dosa, idlis, dhoklas, in alcoholic beverage also. Now, student, we will discuss in medicinal use. Student, if we talk about uses in making antibiotic also. So student, if we talk about bacteria, fungi are used to prepare medicines called antibiotics and treat disease in humans, animals and even plants also. The first antibiotic, penicillin, was discovered accidentally by the Alexander Fleming by using the fungus Penicillium. And some other common antibiotics are streptomycin and oxytetracycline. So you can underline this point also. In making medicines also, microorganisms such as fungi and bacteria, and are used to prepare medicines called the antibiotic. And these antibiotics are prepared by the microorganism, fungi and bacteria. And the first antibiotic, penicillin, was discovered by the Alexander Fleming by using fungus Penicillium. And some other common antibiotics are streptomycin and oxytetracycline. So I hope you understand, student. And in this lecture, we have discussed also some useful microorganism, lactobacillus also, fermentation process in making bread, dosa, idlis and dhoklas. Medicinal values we have also discussed. In next lecture, we will discuss the making vaccine also. Okay, student, take care. Bye.